And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Fable 3. Make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys for support so far with the channel. I've got the tattoos on the character and the beard. Oh my goodness, it does not look good. Anyways, let's go see what this road leads us. Let's go play some Fable 3 gameplay.
You do spend quite a lot of time running around the world. I hope you're not overdoing it. Ah, hello. Home is where the heart is, as they say. It should also be where you have your best furnishings. Now, have you given any thought to redecorating? Any other business to attend?
It only makes sense having some kind of income come in while we're gone. Yeah, this teleport here makes things so much easier.
Jimmy, back from killing some dwellers? Come on in.
You've been up to much lately?
Nah, me neither. I sometimes wish I'd join me dad with a family business.
Jimmy, over here, mate. Don't be shy, Jimmy. Come on over. Jimmy, show Stilts here that thing you do. You know, the thing.
What thing?
You're broke. You're a worm on a hook, and we're the fish. Saw that coming a mile away.
thing over your mantle, please.
Jimmy was my mate! Die!
Ready to die? Thank you.
Leave her! She's mine! You've left quite a trail of bodies. You're not one of Sabine's dwellers, that's for damn sure. But you'll die like one. Yours. Kill me or let me live, it's your choice. And my men will honor it. We may be nothing but mercenaries, but we have our codes, like any other soldiers. We'll leave the dwellers be, no matter what you do. That is a warrior's promise. Thank you. I won't forget this. Let the stranger go!
You have taken another step on the road to rule. Sparing Saker has won over the support of his followers. Word is already spreading of your compassion and your strength.
So I think the next thing we'll do is we'll farm for more guild seals, so that I can open all those other world chests.
It is a momentous occasion, man. Your first victory in battle. I'm no expert on personal combat, but I would say, based on the fact that you're not dead, you acquitted yourself rather well. Sir Walter is still waiting for you in the Brightwall. It's hard to believe that just a few days ago, I was rousing you from a comfortable bed. It would seem that you have completed two of the tasks that Sabine set for you. If you return to Brighton, you will find Sir Walter has some news on how to fulfill the last...
...who go on a grand adventure and save the world, and along the way learn something about life and love. And that's the tricky bit. The action is thrilling, the banter is punchy, but any scene where they express their feelings for one another falls a bit flat. I've nothing to draw inspiration from. I've asked passing villagers to express themselves to each other one-on-one. Most give me a weird look and hurry away. And the ones who indulge me, frankly, take it further than I'd like. None of it helps. I don't want to see the crude, awkward fumblings of everyday folk. I need the searing intensity and awe-inspiring passion only heroes can achieve. Do you know another hero you could bring here? A real live hero? someone you cooperate with?
Have you checked the sanctuary shop recently? I believe there are new items. Your new garments are ready, should you want them. Well, that is a more traditional look.
You are a mighty hero.
Welcome.
Think the next goal will be to go get money and to buy some more houses so that while we're doing main questing, there's always some kind of income coming in the background. I also think trying to get some more guild seals so that I can open more chests in that one realm would be a good idea too. Because otherwise, farming.
I'll buy anything. Well, almost anything.
Come have a look. You're sure to find something.
Fancy a refreshing
Best
drink?
Shop in Brightwall. You'd be mad to go anywhere else. We used to get scholars from all over the world come to our academy, till Logan closed it.
That's a strange thing to be making it so that you can interact with a character.
Pretty
fine. Okay, it was a guild seal. Okay, I guess that's a.
Pulling your way through a dungeon or a tomb, and you have to use the loom.
Very concerned about this game.
Hand it over. Come on.
Brilliant. Ooh.
Alrighty. See what else gestures we got here. Do I have to do this for every single one of those characters to raise their happiness? Really hope not.
Hey, if you do something for me, we could be friends. I need you to take this item to a friend of mine. Can you do that? Thanks. I'm glad you've accepted the job. Come back when you're finished.
I guess let's make some money before we go.
I can give you a whole new look.
All I need is some money for food and booze.
Always look out for sales. You never know when.
Oh, yes!
Oh, I really like that.
I'm not asking for much here.
Yip, yip, yippee!
Woohoo! I love it!
9 years old.
Yep, that's the ticket.
Isn't that cute?
I'm a sweet little boy.
Oh, yes!
Have a look at what I've got. You have not seen anything like it.
Anything is much appreciated.
Yes, indeedy! Hippity hoppity hooray!
Yep, that's the ticket.
All right! Yes!
Splendiferously fantabulous!
Wow! I'm spellbound by that.
Oh, yes!
Please, give generously. Or you can do it angrily if you prefer. Just give. That's the main thing.
Yeah, marvelous!
I'm ready to level up. Are you one of those adventurers?
Best establishments in Brightfall.
Wah-hey! Wah-hey! Yeah!
I found a resurrection file!
Okay, I'll stop boring you guys with this. I'm gonna go up to the Miss Pig, go deliver this package real quick. Oops.
Ah, hello.
Deliver that package real quick, and then I'll end the video there. And then I'll do some farming for guild seals, I think. That's what I'm gonna do next. So we can open those other chests that we weren't able to open. That's not where we wanna go. We wanna go over here. Take the package to Miss Base Dweller's Camp. Is here.
Here it is at last. Oh, thanks so much. I bet people in Bowerstone have it much better than us.
Okay, guys, so the next video, you'll see us continuing the main storyline. I'm gonna go ahead and raise everyone's happiness level, which I doubt you want.